Hey everyone, I'm Nina Interfire, and welcome, explorers, to my Happy Holiday series. And yes, welcome back to my world of Neo Nova. A few days early, no less. But either way, I decided that I would be doing two episodes of Neo Nova this week. Because, well, Christmas, wouldn't you know it. And, I had to stray from last year's formula for the Christmas video just a little bit. This isn't the one. But I'll tell you something. It's right over there. And instead of three ornaments per side, it's six ornaments per side. Hi, coffee. Oh. Yeah, I've been having some interesting things happen. So, yeah. And actually, I don't remember getting any cocoa beans. So, a brown sheep must be spawning naturally. But yeah. So we have a few things from last year. Trip to the Nether. Farming. Yeah. So we have a lot of different things here. And, so if you can get a better look, oh, nerd pull up. So yeah, since we visited the marsh, that was going to happen. I added the marsh stuff, and this tree is going to keep growing, I think. So, yeah, we'll have to work on this later, but right now, down we go. Okay, so, now that you've seen the tree, I will be sure to take screenshots. Christmas Eve of the Christmas tree, and you know what? I think what I'll do is put adjust for each of my subscribers underneath the Christmas tree. And we'll go from there. So, yeah, the four, I don't know who the four represent, but yeah. So, over here, I've been busy. And I think it's time for us to meet our, yeah, it's time for us to meet our villager friend. Well, he was a zombie, so, zombie apes? Well, it's been here. And where did he go? Oh, I hear you. I believe he's a toolsmith. Ah. Three, two, one. Well, not in my bedroom. I think he just came in, too. Oh, there you are. So, let's see, are you... Oh, you're a toolsmith. Timmy the toolsmith. How does that sound, guys? Oh, wait. Division 2-1? And yeah, I do have that from him. Oh! I really need to get... Okay, now that I know I have a villager that can do that, I'm gonna be doing a bit more mining. And, of course, because of this, I'm able to get that. Oh, dear Lord. Well, that means I've got to get more iron. Yeah, that's it. Sorry, buddy. Oh dear. It's already night? Well, that messed up my time because there were a few times I did have to stop recording to take care of other things. But I'm not done showing things. So, we're gonna call you Timmy the Toolsmith. And your Christmas gift will be a toolsmith station. Well, Timmy will have the first, blacksmith thing, but it will be all about tools. So things like shovels and picks and hoes, shears. Things like that. Now, yeah, so, orange sheep, I don't know what you're doing here. I'm actually going to, close the gap here. But, I got coal from here, and over here I'm gonna have to, make some more. Well, I'm gonna have to figure out what I'm gonna put there. I might be extending this back, but look at all what I've done. And yes, I'm going deeper for the, never mind house. But aside from that, this is complete. I have my hallway to the chicken farm. And I actually might make this a little bit wider to go with the 3x3 thing. Yep. And that would make sense, actually. But either way, that's what I have planned. And I'm going to get up here again. And actually bring this Happy Holidays episode to a close. You can expect to see some Hypixel games or Christmas games with the next few episodes of Happy Holidays. So I'm gonna end this episode here and leave you guys with this. If you have enjoyed my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down below in the comment section. And as always, be true to you. Me and the Angel Fire, signing off.
Like a Hellcat.